So I decided to go into medicine because when I was 18 years old, I started working as a standardized patient, and I was teaching med students how to perform clinical skills and communication skills in ways that were really educational and respectful to patients. And I got so swept up in patient advocacy that I decided to become a physician. So I'm currently applying to family medicine residencies, mostly here in the state of Michigan, so I can be close to family. And I have a special interest in women's health and reproductive health care. Getting a scholarship as a medical student was important to me because I'm funding all of my own education. My parents didn't have the funds to put me through school. I'm the fourth of six children, and so when I was 18, I was kind of on my own. So I've been funding my education through scholarships and financial aid since I was 18. When I'm established in my practice, I will definitely give back to the MOCF scholarship, because it's made such a difference in my education and made me feel like part of the community. Thank you for giving to MOCF. The scholarship your gift supported meant a great deal to me.